This is something I'm kind of proud of. I wrote a 3D graphics engine for the Arduino. So I got bored this evening and I just decided to write this from scratch. Yep. So my screen is not the best resolution for this and doesn't refresh very fast. That's why it seems a little bit glitchy and jaggedy, but that's just artifacts of the screen. It's just running on a little Arduino right now, and got a rotating cube. Woot!